Let me show you how to make these fun candy holders. Toilet paper rolls, don't throw them out. Instead, grab some wrapping paper. Cut them in 4-inch strips and tape around your cardboard. Repeat the process. Now we're just going to stuff with crinkle paper and your favorite candies. Grab a roll of cellophane wrap from the Dollar Tree. Tape around your roll to make the candy wrapper. Lastly, tie it off with your favorite ribbon. This is a really fun project that you can also do with your family. And there you have it, a super fun way to repurpose those pesky toilet paper rolls and make them into a wonderful party favor or a stocking stuffer. Hit that follow if you enjoyed and stay tuned for more DIY projects.